Hello, I'm Mike Gorin. Welcome back to my perfect playthrough of Sonic Origins Plus. Last time we beat Sonic the Hedgehog with, well, Sonic, of course. But who am I gonna play this time? Well, we already completed Sonic's campaign, so we don't need to worry about that. Let's do Tails. Oh yeah, we can fly now. I'm just gonna go exploring a bit. Looks like I'm done with this stage. Yeah, I decided to just take my leisure time with this. Because I can take my time playing these games now that I'm free to save. I think there's like 20 rings in here. Why is this suddenly the hardest special of the special stages? Thank you. 6, 12, 18, 21. So I have 21 rings now. Alright. Now I'm about to hit 300 coins for the first time since episode 1 of my perfect playthrough. To that one. That's 18 rings. Thank you. think I got my 50 rings in here. How even with the invincibility frames to start, Tails absolutely trivializes Eggman in this game. Just another 178 more rings and I'll be good to go. What's this? I see. So they actually added a full brick wall up there. However, Act 1 seems to otherwise mostly play the same. That invincibility can only be accessed with Tails or Knuckles, though. Oh, restart that level. Alright, this time I made use of Tails' flying ability to just skip all the way to the end. I was stuck for a sec. The reason for this is because Tails is actually smaller than Sonic or Knuckles. Thank you. Jesus freaking Christ, let me finish the level! Thank you. The third one's the worst, man. Well, at least I got another 5 coins out of this. Nope, I can't climb up there. Let me try to explore the top of this wall now. Nope. I think that might be a Knuckles only thing if there's anything there. That was scary. Still nothing. I think I got myself another extra life. Yep. Yeah, I got the low three coins I needed. Probably could have gone for a little more for yet another coin. But I digress. Yeah, there is a new section up here. Yeah, this whole section right here was designed by the people who made the HD remasters of Sonic 1 on iOS and Android. This is specifically for Tails and Knuckles to traverse. Did I just phase through the capsule? Anyways, that is Green Hill Marble Zone in the books, and we have crossed the half hour mark. So, this is where we will call it for the day. Let's see what we unlocked. That's for Sock CD, Sock 2, Sock 3 Knuckles. Yeah, well, I think we got the stuff for our Tails. And I think this was for the motor bugs. Oh, we'll be doing mission mode soon. We'll save that for near the end. Try the boss rush from any of the tiles. I'll try the boss rushes after I clear each game individually. Clear 10 Sonic the Hedgehog missions with an S rank. Alright. Turn to Supersonic. Okay, we won't. So, I think a lot of these are either Sonic 2, Sonic CD, or Sonic 3 & Knuckles specific. It should be pretty automatic, regardless. The surprise stuff seems to be for the stuff that came with the Sonic Origins Plus DLC. So next time we will resume where we left off as Miles Tails Prowler. So if you like this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I greatly appreciate it. With all out of the way, this is Mike Gordon, sign out.